Hello friends, my name is Vladislav and my team XBforex is pleased to present to you a new video about the dedicated VPS server from MetaQuotes for expert advisors. Do you want to avoid missing out on profitable trades in Forex due to a slow internet connection or poor server performance? In this video, we'll be discussing the incredible benefits of using a Forex VPS for MetaTrader. Get ready to take your trading to the next level. How to prepare the MetaTrader 5 terminal for migration to the server. Open charts of trading currency pairs on which your expert advisors will be installed. Set expert advisor to charts and customize each one. I recommend saving the profile for future work with the server. Open menu file, profiles, save as. How to launch MetaQuotes VPS and migrate charts with expert advisors in the MetaTrader 5. In the MetaTrader terminal, launch the VPS service in the bottom right corner. Select the required period for VPS server activity. To synchronize and migrate a data package, select Migrate All. Wait 5 minutes. The information may update 1-5 minutes after the server starts. The more expert advisors and charts, the longer it will take to synchronize. Your home terminal is only needed to manage the expert advisors in the future. I recommend using a separate terminal to synchronize with the server or use the different profiles we saved earlier. After successful migration, algo trading will be disabled on your terminal. This is normal. You don't need to enable algo trading again. Expert advisors will run on your server. You can find details about the server's operation by visiting the VPS tab. How to launch MetaQuotes, VPS, and migrate charts with expert advisors in the MetaTrader 4. Open charts of trading currency pairs on which your expert advisors will be installed. Set expert advisor to charts and customize each one. In the MetaTrader terminal, launch the VPS service. Select the required period for VPS server activity. To synchronize and migrate a data package, select Migrate All. After successful migration, auto trading will be disabled on your terminal. This is normal. You don't need to enable auto trading again. On the Log tab, you can view information about server synchronization. How to view server logs and download log files for bug reports in MetaTrader 5. Open the VPS tab and upload files from the Expert and Journal tabs. How to view server logs and download log files for bug reports in MetaTrader 4. Right-click on the VPS and upload files from the Expert and Journal tabs. Checking the work of expert advisors, example. We installed the automated expert advisor tick sniper on 3 charts to test the performance of the VPS server. After migrating to the server, we enabled a screen recording video to show you that our tick sniper expert advisor is trading on the VPS server, and on our home computer, all expert advisors are disabled. As you can see, our tick sniper opened and successfully closed a trade in profit. How do you change the settings and update them on the server? Launch the settings window of each expert advisor, press F7 on the chart, and change the settings. You can change the settings on the charts you want. The new settings will be applied after migration. You can also delete unnecessary charts if you need to. After this, open the VPS tab and click Migrate. You can read more information on our website, www.expforex.com. Expforex team, thanks you for your trust and use of our products. We work for you. It's the best trading utilities for the MetaTrader terminal. Everything you need to trade on the market. Thank you.